In September, we're opening our film and screen business course, which has been delivered and designed directly in response to the needs of the industry. So you have one module that looks at the state of the industry and the important developments that are happening there. And then you have a business skills module, which basically looks at all the different facets you need to know about how to run a successful business in the creative industries.
End of last year, beginning of this year, I set up a production company with a friend of mine called Potent London. These kind of specialise in branded content, but also influencer content for social media.
Everything from how to balance your accounts to guidelines on filming, distribution, project management, production management, leadership.
Being more business-minded is just as important, if not more important, than being creative.
Being linked to University of West London too is a really good link as well. It's just the more connections, the better, really.